I'm Nick Reagan in for Ann McGill this afternoon, and we are starting with that breaking traffic news just into our newsroom. A single car crash has now shut down Main Road on Johns Island. Deputies with the Charleston County Sheriff's Office say one person has been taken to the hospital. Officials say crews are currently working to get a car out of a ditch. All drivers in the area are asked to take a different route.